Balancing the budget is not the main priority of the government's new economic team. Finance Secretary Cesar Purisima says right now what they are aiming for is an increase in investments in infrastructure, agriculture, and food supply. Purisima wants to achieve all this while maintaining a manageable deficit of about 2% of GDP. Aside from this, President Aquino also wants to increase spending for social investments like conditional cash transfers. The budget deficit is expected to hit about 300 billion pesos by the end of the year. That's about 3.6% of GDP. However, the new economic team is still reviewing this target, as the President Aquino himself has said that he expects the shortfall to hit 350 billion pesos this year. Just yesterday, Secretary Purisima discussed several plans for the government's finances, including a new goal for fiscal consolidation. Purisima also mentioned some of the things they'd do to achieve this. These included an inventory of assets by all departments to help identify new privatization prospects. Funds from any new asset sales would be used to fund new spending on support programs. All departments will also be required to adhere to zero-based budgeting. This means they will have to scrap their current budgets and re-itemize all expenses from salaries to projects. Purisima says this plan should remove redundant expenses. For revenues, Purisima says they will focus on tax efficiency rather than on new taxation.
We'll have to review what we have right now. We're not sure whether we can file some cases next week, but certainly the mandate is to send a very clear signal to the revenue collecting agencies as well as the taxpayers that this administration means business. We also seek the help of the citizenry and businessmen to report to us abuses. But this will be a full court press. It will be unrelenting.